In this video, we have given that x cubed plus 1 is equal to 2 times cube root of 2x minus 1. Then we have to find the value of x. So suppose cube root of 2x minus 1 is a. Suppose a is equal to cube root of 2x minus 1. Then a cube will be equal to cube root of 2x minus 1 cube. And cube and cube root will get cancelled. So a cube is equal to 2x minus 1. And a cube plus 1 will be equal to 2x. Suppose this is equation 1. And we have x cube plus 1 is equal to 2 times cube root of 2x minus 1. And it is x cube plus 1 is equal to 2 times, and this is a. Suppose this is equation 2. And if we subtract equation 1 from equation 2, equation 2 minus equation 1, then it will be x cube plus 1 minus a cube plus 1 is equal to 2a minus 2x. And it is x cube plus 1 minus a cube minus 1 is equal to 2 times a minus x. And 1 will get cancelled. So x cube minus a cube is equal to 2 times a minus x. And a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b times a square plus b square plus ab. So x cube minus a cube will be x minus a times x square plus a square plus ax is equal to 2 times a minus x. And it is x minus a times x square plus a square plus ax minus 2 times a minus x is equal to 0. And it is x minus a times x square plus a square plus ax. And this is plus 2 times x minus a is equal to 0. And if we take x minus a common, then we will get x square plus a square plus ax plus 2 is equal to 0. So either x minus a will be equal to 0, or x square plus a square plus ax plus 2 will be equal to 0. And from here, we will get x is equal to a. And from here, it is x square plus ax plus a square plus 2 is equal to 0. And it is x square plus ax is 2 times x times a by 2. And if we add a square by 4 and subtract a square by 4 plus a square plus 2 is equal to 0. and this is x plus a by 2 whole square minus a square by 4 plus a square plus 2 is equal to 0. And it is x plus a by 2 whole square and a square minus a square by 4 will be plus 3 by 4 a square plus 2 is equal to 0. And a square of any number, suppose k square, it is greater than or equal to 0. So x plus a by 2 whole square will be greater than or equal to 0. 3 by 4 a square will be greater than or equal to 0. And 2 is greater than 0. So sum of only 3 terms cannot be equal to 0. It is not possible. That means x is equal to a. And we have x cube plus 1 is equal to 2a. We have x cube plus 1 is equal to 2a. And it is x cube plus 1 is equal to 2 times. And a is x. And it is x cube minus 2x plus 1 is equal to 0. And at x is equal to 1, 1 minus 2 plus 1 is 0. That means x is equal to 1 will be a solution. So it is x cube. And if we subtract x square and add x square and minus 2x is minus x. Minus x plus 1 is equal to 0. And x cube minus x square, it is x square times x minus 1 plus x square minus x, it is x times x minus 1. And minus x plus 1 is minus times x minus 1 is equal to 0. And we can take x minus 1 common. And it is x square plus x minus 1 is equal to 0. So either x minus 1 will be equal to 0 or x square plus x minus 1 will be equal to 0. And from here we get x is equal to 1. And here x will be equal to minus b, that is 1, plus minus square root of b is 1 square minus 4 times a is 1 and c is minus 1 by 2 times a is 1. So x is equal to minus 1 plus minus square root of 1 plus 4 by 2. And x is equal to minus 1 plus minus square root of 5 by 2. So x is equal to 1 and x is equal to minus 1 plus minus square root of 5 by 2.